Indians are very emotional people.
But the fact here is that we're so obsessed with gold that sometimes if an athlete or a team wins a bronze or a silver, we are not satisfied.
That's so true, sir. Yesterday's you can talk about the silver, hockey. Yes, not even only hockey.
Neeraj.
Look at his hard work, sir. The amount of hard work. So, but it's not like that. No, it is a time. Everybody has a time. He has a winning time. He won silver, but he won.
We should appreciate
the winning thing. But no, why are we first? Are we second? So I am. No, the importance has been
finished. Exactly.
So for example, my parents are saying, if I'm coming third rank, and my parents are saying that you come first, I will give you reward. So whenever I'm getting third rank or second rank, I don't feel like I'm winning because I'm not satisfied with what my parents want.
Correct. So slight social changes are required.
That's so true. It's come from family only, sir.
Very interesting. Because the fact is, like, what happens is, if you come fourth, you will say, kya, fourth aaya. If you win bronze, you'll say, silver kyun nahi laya.
Haan.
If you win silver, gold kyun nahi laya.
Sawal hi nahi.
And if you win gold, ye to hamara bachcha hai.
Haan, gold hai to hamara bachcha. Varna pehchanenge bhi nahi. Tumhi maa ka doodh nahi. Hamara family ka nahi hai.
Ye acha tha.